Yes, Miss Brandon?
Why, I shouldn't have written you as I did, Mr. Holmes, and then burst in this melodramatic way. But I had to see you.
Oh, that doesn't matter, Miss Brandon. There's no more resolutely informal household in all London than mine.
You're very kind.
Not at all. Only I don't understand why you wish to consult me about a garden party. You couldn't possibly find a worse guide to social etiquette.
It's because my brother and Gerald Hunter, he's the family solicitor, insist on my going. And I don't want to. I don't want to.
Yes, but how should I know how to advise you, Miss Brandon?
Perhaps you should do as your brother and family solicitor suggest. Lady Conningham is eminently respectable.
No. Oh, Mr. Holmes, I'm so frightened.
What are you frightened of, Miss Brandon?
Murder.